words, I write so many songs. But when it comes to you, we've been together long enough that every noun and every verb, it probably sounds like something you've already heard. And if the pen is mightier, like they say, than the sword, then you can see through all my instruments of war. You the most, and that terrifies me. I wonder why the stories closest to me are the hardest to tell. What does it say about me? Yeah. And I can write about a stranger all day and write a character into a play. Guess I prefer it that way. As I lay your name down on the page, it suddenly feels like there was just too much at stake. Because the way you lifted it up, and you remember better than I scrum. So what tonight you write, you won't recall. But hey, we'll go and shake that magic egg off, and I bet it'll say that I just need you to know that even as we grow old, you will still inspire me. My affection's changed. It's simple, you're my everything. Oh yeah. Ooh, you are the feather in my quill, the motion in my scale, the you in my vocabulary wheel. Every song I write, address it plainly. I know they have it lately, but even when these lyrics turn holy, you'll be hitting painting in the cracks, cause you're my foundation. Even when it lacks a presentation, and you're somewhere in my interpretation. And I know when the mic drops, time stops, you're the one I'm coming home to. Stability is what I have with you, and knowing that my home is safe, I'm able to conquer more than just a pad of paper. I can take the world and make it greater. I guess that makes you a world changer. And I just need you to know that even as we grow old, you still inspire me. Remember all along how you've inspired me. How you've inspired me.